guys, this is Shani. Welcome to my kitchen. Today I am going to make a rustic recipe. It is very simple but great in taste. This is made with berries or bay, which is very easily found in India during winters, and people eat it. They get them dry under the sun during winters, and you can take its taste around the year. It is very simple, so come and learn and enjoy its simple flavor. Also known as jujuba or bay, they are dried ones, and from my grandma's village I have opened every one, each of them, and I have seen that they are good from inside, and soaked them for 4-5 hours. Now we will use this water in which we have soaked, because it has got the juices of it. Its syrup is very tasty. This is jaggery, also known as gur, full of iron and little bit of sugar, about 3-4 teaspoons. We have to make a syrup. This is about 1/2 teaspoon of red chili powder, salt little bit, and this is black salt, rock salt, or kala namak, which is known as kala namak, popularly known as kala namak in India. This is digestive. And now when it is diluted, now the jaggery has melted, and now we have to put these berries down the flame. You can cook them and store them for days together. Villagers eat like a sweet dish, and cook for about 5 to 7 minutes.